My name is Ronnie Shabalala. I'm the Marketing and Communications Manager here at the Walter Sisulu National Botanical Garden. This is the venue that will be hosting the very popular Kaya FM gospel concert taking place on the 4th of December in a week's time. The scene you see behind me are the lawns that are going to be accommodating the thousands of people that we expect. We want to say to people, let's have hope. And there is no better way to do that than to worship. And this gospel lineup, we decided to pick up on people that we know that are going to uplift the spirits of the masses. This is a space where really you can revitalize your thinking process, where you can uplift your spirituality here. With that gospel, we certain people that are going to come here, they're going to have a good time, they're going to get enriched spiritually.